Yo nunca pensé que te encontraría así, que en el mundo hubiera alguien que me hiciera tan feliz. Yo nunca pensé, nunca pensé que te encontraría así, que en el mundo hubiera alguien que me hiciera tan feliz. Yo nunca pensé,
nunca ha habido alguien que me hiciera tan feliz.
Tenerte junto a mí,
mi dulce amor,
era un sueño inalcanzable,
inalcanzable,
que me muero por cumplir.
Muero por cumplir.
Y cada vez que miro en el espejo y veo tu sonrisa,
me paraliza, me hipnotiza, me hace temblar.
Siento que todo lo haces solo para mí,
para mí, solo para mí.
Ay, dulce amor,
my dear Miss Isabel. Good morning.
Good morning, Pepe. Seems you overslept, didn't you? I left home to buy food for breakfast and said to myself, if Pepe, who is neighborhood's alarm clock, doesn't open, who will then?
Hey, Isabel. Since when do I have to report to you, huh?
Pepe, that happens to me for worrying about you. End up scolded.
Isabel, you're nervous. Is it because of the car race?
Of course. I'm a bit worried because Martin's running too much and I hardly see him.
Ask him to come down to Earth. Look, those races and cars aren't gonna get him anywhere, for God's sake.
I've done it, Pepe. Yeah, but you know him. He says, Montoya hadn't been Montoya if people hadn't supported him. That makes me feel guilty.
Well, this will give you stability. And I know you don't like to be manipulated that much, but very dangerous curves are waiting for you, buddy. That's why you need stability. You can't imagine the power you're gonna get, brother. Just gonna... Hey,
Julian, stop talking to Tiger, because if they see you, we won't find a sponsor for this, you know?
Where's the baby? Huh?
Now we gotta get to the car, please. I done a number of things to it and you haven't got a clue. Cool, cool as always.
Relax, right? I know better than anyone, right, Tiger? It's ours, right? It's ours. It's ours, of course.
I want to accompany my dad to the racetracks today.
What for if nothing happens there? That's a waste of time.
But my godfather participates today. Now I understand why dad says men are the only ones that understand him.
All right. Good day.
Hi, Gabby. Hi, Beto. Why the face?
Well, that he wants to go to the racetrack. This kid goes crazy when Julian's in there.
Watch it, Gabby. Because he can follow in his father and his godfather's steps. Beto, son, you must follow an important career. You must stick up for the family. Something worthwhile.
What my dad does is worthwhile.
Oh, no. Definitely we lost him.
Oh, give me a chocolate bar.
A chocolate bar?
No way, it's too early for a chocolate bar.
Who can resist with the smell of this factory?
Watch it, Beto. That smell is a trap for little kids.
What?
Hey, I know a story about a little kid who entered the factory at night and he couldn't...
Stop it, Uncle! I don't want the kid to turn into a chocolate monster.
You don't know the story. The whole story. Hi.
All right, Christina, let's don't forget to put Gregario's chair in front. Doesn't matter if the old man says he doesn't want it. We'll put it in there anyway. You don't want him to fall down like he did last year.
Don't worry, I'll ask for it.
And the food, please.
Please take care of that.
Yes, sir.
I'm sorry. You don't have anything to worry about, Rodrigo.
I want everything to turn out absolutely perfect.
Okay. That's okay. She didn't have to be here. You could be accompanying her at home, but no. You decided to come and waste time with us and see that everything comes out perfect as she likes.
But you shouldn't be here either. You could have delegated everything to Christina, but you're doing it.
Yes. Let's say this is the type of things we do for Natalia.
That's true. I'm sorry, I forgot something. Rales!
Juliana, it's time to go.
No.
It's the 30th anniversary.
You know how I feel about it, so please don't insist.
Okay, let's not start fighting. At least not today. And I should have bought you a couple of tea bags, honey. For those earrings.
Thanks, Aunt. Subtle as always. You're right, I didn't sleep well.
These candies are for you, to change that face, to sweeten your life.
For a change, you are fighting and arguing.
Why are you dressed like that? Remember, we're going.
To the same party we go every year.
The factory's anniversary.
Well, all the more reason. We're all friends here.
As long as your mother decides to stay in the house, as long as I'm to accompany her, and your sister Veronica continues her diva life in Los Angeles, there is no choice. You must accompany each other.
I accept what you say about my mother and the rest, but not the comment about Veronica. She's working.
Have a great day.
Bye.
Have a nice day. I love you very much.
Nor the mother come with us to the company.
She doesn't feel well over there. My father's memories.
I don't feel very well either, but I don't stay at home because of that.
My aunt was right. You're the only family member I have left.
So do you bring me my process of elimination?
Juliana, stop it. Antonio, you can't drive watching the mobile phone. How many more times must I tell you that?
I'm so sorry, madam.
Eat your candies. Natalia looked sad today.
Don't insist it.
She looks sadder than always. And if she asked you to bring her, it was because...
Listen, you know I don't like to set foot in that factory.
In that factory or in that neighborhood? Bring me a coffee.
Hi, kiddo.
Hi.
Hi.
How are you doing, chick?
Would you like something to drink?
A juice, please, dear. Yeah.
All right. Orange or pineapple?
Whatever you want, love.
I'll bring it right away.
How are your love handles, okay?
Concentrated, will you, chick?
Oh, how do you call yours? The rattlesnake, don't you? Relax.
The chick.
Time really runs, doesn't it? I came to this factory when it was just a small business. About 30 years ago.
That's my age.
I know.
Why do you know it? Who are you?
I was born in this neighborhood. Have a nice day.
Good morning.
Take off, Martin.
Take off? Aren't you watching me? This car is really tuned up. The tiger's ready to roar. I hope Ramiro has a good lead on me because otherwise I'll be right beside him and no one could blame me for what I do.
Stop joking, will you? Concentrate on what you're doing, dammit.
But joking is the spark of life, just as speed and love are.
2.38 and 1200s. One small effort, Martin, and we'll make it. Don't take curve 5 too open and we'll make
it. Concentrate on the essential. Leave curve 5 and timing to me. Watch it with that girl because you look rather silly, you hear? Give her the headset. Do it and I'll take her off your back.
Oh, why don't you concentrate on what you're doing? Be serious for once in your lifetime, okay? Please.
Stop being stubborn and let me talk to the girl fast. What's up, pretty girl? Okay, or what?
Martin, this is definitely my thing. Adrenaline cars. I love this.
Listen, beauty. I have to ask you something really important. Since I'm pretty sure I'm gonna win this pool, I want to invite you to celebrate, okay? And, well, I'm all alone. Can you imagine that?
Are you serious?
Of course I am, my love. I swear it. What do you say?
Let's go.
Let's go, my foot. Wait and see, Julian. Wait and see.
Martin, 2.37 and 99, brother. We've almost made it. One small effort and we will, brother.
A small effort? Don't you see my foot stuck to the gas pedal? I'm gonna break this car. Why don't you rather tell me what happened with that guy? Tell me his timing for the inside turn, Julian.
To Martin, 2.38 and 200s. We've moved back or what? Don't you understand? We have to win this pool, Martin. Martin?
Natalia.
Hi.
Hi. I'll check if everything's ready. We'll wait for you.
It's perfect. Just like you.
Thank you.
And tell me, darling, what surprise is awaiting in your speech?
Exactly the surprise. I didn't prepare anything.
Well, I guess it's time for us to improvise a bit, my love.
We'll see how it comes out.
It's gonna be great.
Today, more than ever, I remember my father, Octavio Toledo, the founder of this factory. I remember when I was a little girl and he led me by his hand through the factory. Gregario's the only witness we have left from those days. Now, there are many of us in this company that have grown, evolved, and attained new alliances that are much more important each day. The truth is that after so many changes, something remains intact. Its willingness to work, to continue boosting the Toledo name.
I want to take this moving moment to say how proud I feel to be part of this prestigious company, this family called Toledo Candies. I also want to repeat how proud I feel to know that a brilliant, intelligent, committed, especially beautiful woman like Natalia Toledo has chosen me to share my life with her.
Hey, that guy's far behind. What's going on? Tell me his timing for the previous turn.
He's on top of me. I can even smell that cheap perfume he uses.
Come on, fathead. The best time
Tell
is yours.
Tell me his timing
Keep
for the previous
it.
Turn.
Come on, brother. Concentrate.
No, brother. This man's losing control of the car.
Go. Move it.
Move, Martin. Move.
Don't you see this guy's doing quite badly?
Martin, talk to me, brother. You've done through the whole race. You're gonna become silent now? What's going on?
Oh,
Martin!
Shit!
Martin!
That's why now, in front of you, my family, I want to ask her to marry me. Make me the happiest man in the world.
Rodrigo,
Very good, but what feeling the music is what matters.
You're doing very well, Don Angelito. You've improved a lot. You no longer look at your feet. Now you look at the horizon.
Who wouldn't improve with such a professor as you?
Thank you.
Let me tell you what that song said. It said, hold your dancing partner and don't let her go.
Yes, but you must let your dancing partner breathe, Don Angelito.
Very good.
Now we're dancing.
Yeah, very good. You're dancing so well, Don Angel. You've improved such a lot. Come on, let's lower...
All right, ready.
Let's lower the volume. Lydia,
yes?
Congratulations. Looks so great. Your feet are going to hurt a lot, so don't complain about
Thank
rheumatism.
You. But you know what? To get rid of all these ailments, I need a teacher like you in my house, Martin.
Just say it, because I can handle any model, you
oh,
know that.
Oh, how cute.
I mean it, Don Angel. Since the day you got here, until now. Now, you're doing really well. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Listen, I wanted to ask you to watch it on your way home, because this neighborhood's become quite dangerous, okay? My mom has someone to take care of her, okay? So you, You had better take a cold shower and don't wake up the beast, okay? Congratulations.
With power, little man. Come on, turn it, turn it. Make it tight, come on, turn that thing.
It's ready.
Okay, good. Now help me take it out the garage, will you?
Yes.
Nice one.
Hi. For God's sake, Beto, look at yourself. What are you doing here?
I was helping Dad to calibrate the clutch wire.
Look at yourself. Did you pick him up at school for that? God's sake. Of course, I'm the one who does the laundry.
What's the problem now? The boy's helping his father, that's all.
Yes, but the boy must be doing his homework.
I already did it.
Oh yeah? All of it?
All.
So go over it again, do some additions, whatever, but being inside that car and getting dirty.
But I like it, Mom.
Let's go home instead, okay? You take a bath, we'll organize a school bag. Come.
Will you take me to fix the race car tonight?
You bet.
Okay.
What do you mean? What's with you now?
Relax, Mom. I only need to make a few repairs and the sponsor bought the parts, so don't worry, okay? Love you.
Yes, you better. He's divine. I really don't understand why you didn't say yes. Got me by surprise. I expected anything but this. He knows these meetings make me feel bad. You get emotional. Just different. I don't like to be that way. Talia, please. Why is it that difficult to open yourself up? I'm sorry, I shouldn't have talked to you like that, but I must tell you the truth. Is that what you think about me? I think you're sometimes too hard on yourself. And consequently to Rodrigo, who doesn't deserve it? He only wanted to have a romantic gesture with you. Maybe that for you. I have a different idea about romanticism.
Good morning.
Morning, princess. Birthday suits you.
Does it?
You look pretty, dear.
It's too bad on my birthday. I can't even wear new shoes and boots, anything, huh?
Don't worry, darling. These clothes look great on you. Besides, they're still in good condition.
Good. I've had these jeans since I was 15 years old.
How many women would like to keep your slim figure, huh? Your beauty.
You know what, Martin? The only thing we keep in this house is poverty, and that has been with us for so long.
You're right. You're right. But you know what? We have never gone hungry. Have you ever felt hungry, young lady?
What do you...
Stop it. Don't start fighting. We're not going to spoil this girl's birthday. Here, I'll start arranging the house and prepare a couple of things to celebrate as you deserve it.
Okay.
Don't forget to smile. How about this brat?
Being conceited and demanding is in the blood,
relax,
isn't it?
Here, take this. Buy the cake, parsley, everything you need for the salad and the sodas. Don't worry, we'll stop being poor when I win this race. You hear? Just trust me. This time it's real.
Dear, do you know when we will stop being poor? The day you stop thinking about that car.
Oh, yeah. Look, first gear, and so long. Thanks for the sandwiches.
God bless.
Hey. Julian, how's it going?
Hiya, buddy.
How's this kid doing?
Yeah, it's ready. We gotta get inside now. We need the truck.
All right, there's your hand bite. Move. There's a lot of work, okay? Hey, Don Tullio.
Hey, Don Tullio.
Everything okay?
So how you doing, boys?
How are things going?
Fine.
Okay, good. We'll have the cars ready now. I mean it, okay?
Thank you very much. That'll be our final work, you know. That's the last one.
What do you mean?
I sold the premises.
What do you mean, Don Tullio? I don't understand. I don't...
I'm sorry, but I don't own this premises anymore.
Tell me, how is Rosa for household work?
I like that woman. She is good and honest and works hard, and we could hire her. She told me she has the most fabulous recipes.
We would have to try them.
Well, let her surprise us tonight. Beef with vegetables and potatoes with...
No.
Why?
White rice.
Oh, no. Since when such plain food?
Since the guest is a son-in-law with no taste. Thank you. Probably regarding his food, but not his girlfriend. Probably not his girlfriend. Nope. Don't even remind me of that. Carmen, come. Let's not use the fine china tonight. Our guest doesn't know the difference between disposable plates and porcelain ones.
According to you, we could serve him in the garage.
Oh, can we do that?
No.
Hi.
Hi.
Yeah.
Aunt?
Well, how was everything? Tell us.
Good. Natalia made us all cry.
With no irony.
I'm serious. Rodriguez was the one that was kind of lost.
Why would you say that?
He proposed Natalia in front of all the employees.
What a bug.
With the ring and all that.
Oh my god.
We've never failed you. I mean, why are you gonna take our jobs away?
Look, it has nothing to do with your work, okay? I have no complaints about that.
We don't even mean a damn thing to you, do we?
Why didn't you tell us this before?
Look, a few days ago, a very interested person came past and offered me a good sum of money, and you know how I need it, so I took it, you know?
Okay, fine, fine, but is this guy gonna stay in the garage business, or...?
No, they need everything, and they're gonna knock everything down, you know?
Hey, Don Tulio. Give us 15 days. Give us 1 month. Till we find something else, come on, you gotta help us out here. What are
we
gonna do?
I'm sorry, boys, the place is sold, okay? I give the keys to the new owner tomorrow, okay?
Okay, well, what if we help you to find another one?
Another place of business? You know, my wife's health is very poor, and I was planning to take her to a warm climate as the doctor recommended, you know, and I think the time has come to think about her and not myself.
What do you mean? We're stuck here, brother. What are we gonna do?
Boys, I'm going to give you some good advice. Sell the race car, you can get really good money for it, okay? I'm really sorry about this, boys. I really do apologize.
Listen, Don Tulio. Oh, what a mess.
How am I gonna tell Gabriella about this?
How?
You know what? Don't worry about the bill, gentlemen. You can all pay when you get a job, okay?
Thank you so much, buddy.
Thanks a lot.
I want to take advantage of the fact that we're all gathered here. Pepe, I want this to be kept amongst us, and I don't want anyone else to find out, okay? Just us.
All right, boys. Tomorrow, we're going to start looking for a job, okay?
Yes. But you and I got to meet at the racetrack, huh?
Of course.
You boys still insisting on that race after what happened today?
Pepe, now more than ever, we will depend on what happens tomorrow.
Thanks for the gesture.
They told me they were your favorites.
Well, you can't say well. Helena loves roses, but you know what, young man? It's good you didn't get here empty-handed. Your gesture is appreciated.
Put them where they belong.
I will.
Come in, Rodrigo. Sit down while I go to the kitchen. I was preparing something.
Thank you. Don't pay attention to her. You already know how she is.
Because I know her is how I know you're right. Anything I do won't be enough for your mother. She doesn't like me a bit.
Not you. She's the same with everyone. I'm sure she loved the flowers.
He keeps trying to please me with cheap presents.
Helena, you really are too much.
What are those flowers doing in there?
They're mine. What's that?
Do you want to see Natalia's ring?
He spent very little in the flowers, but he invested good money in that, didn't he?
I understand why they're on the garbage.
Not bad. Not bad at all.
Do you know what I really think about this? Nothing's gonna happen with that car. I promise you.
I'll stop it, man.
You must get down out that cloud. Put your feet on the ground.
We have invested commitment. Work. Savings on it.
That's exactly what it's about here. You don't go and waste your small earnings, you know, that's...
The truth is that, you know, before opening the business, my buddy here already had the clients and the money in the bank, so...
Stop that. No, kiddo. Okay, stop that argument, all right? The shop is one thing, but selling the car is totally different, okay?
Just listen to me for a second, okay? We Colombians can dream too, otherwise we wouldn't have Shakira or Juanes singing or Patarroyo inventing
things. What's the fuss? Did I miss anything here?
Oh, I'm trying to make these two kids here understand that we live in Colombia, not in Indianapolis.
Of course, yes. But not even having the family and friends on top of them and being without a job will stop them with this car obsession, you know? It'll stop this thing. What do you mean, man? Who lost their job here, huh?
Quiet down. Don't shout it out.
Isn't anyone going to say anything about my recipe?
Let me see. Too many green peas. I prefer it with more meat.
Whom did I ask for an opinion? The Black Cloud?
I'm just kidding, Isabel. They're good. Really good. However, they couldn't hurt with a bit more meat.
Fair.
Look, Floor, how do you like it?
That blouse looks fantastic. It's my birthday, and you're the one wearing new clothes.
And I haven't even shown you the boots they bought me.
No. I hope my brother got the message when I said I needed a pair of boots. Well, at least for my birthday.
It's for me. I'll get it. Hey, what's up?
I wanted to see you after what happened.
Yeah?
Hey, isn't that your brother's girlfriend?
Are you kidding? She would love to. I don't know.
Who came in?
A friend. You mean you can't?
Well, baby, we're celebrating my sister's birthday.
What about the celebration you promised me? What if I wait for you in my house?
How long are you gonna wait, huh? I spent all day fixing this. I'm tired. Tomorrow's gonna be a hard day. Yeah?
But may I at least wait for you to call?
Of course, baby.
Sure?
Yes, thank you for coming, and take care, okay?
Who was it, son?
A friend who was nearby, Mom.
When are you going to stop introducing friends to me and bring your girlfriend
in? The day I get to Formula One, don't worry.
Darling, did you already tell him about my proposal?
Don't worry. Everyone knows after that show you played at the company. And if you're talking about the ring, we haven't seen it.
Will you show it to them?
I don't have it here. Later?
Well, it's white gold and a diamond and...
Did you get an answer already?
No. I haven't gotten one yet.
Then you know what, son? Put away those pom-poms, and when she says yes, we'll see if all this trouble was worth it.
Eat.
Yes, what does that sound?
A surprise.
Oh, no, Julia. Oh, no. You know I hate technological surprises.
Will you stop arguing, please?
Hi, family.
Hi.
Hello.
Why that face, my darling?
Because I'm sick and tired of that car.
But you've always liked cars. What's the problem now, huh?
Because you have a family and I hoped it would be more important to you.
And it is. You seems you forgot the day we met at the racetrack. The day you were wearing that tiny little miniskirt, huh?
Yes, and you were under the car in those greasy overalls.
Didn't you like it?
No.
You sure?
No.
You still like it. Yeah, you do.
Oh, it's time to start the party. Choose dancing partners, because this is going to be great. Oh, baby, why the face? Huh? Tell me.
I'm tired, Mom, and that sausage really messed with my gut.
I perfectly know you, darling. Whenever I talk about a party, you're the first one who starts dancing like mad. Is something wrong with you today?
You know, you're right. Before the neighborhood mob gets here, come on.
Okay, let's do the four-time choreography, okay?
Let's go.
How are things going in Los Angeles?
Good, very good. Since Juliana told me you're going to be meeting at the house, I take the opportunity to give you the great news.
Oh, my love, that's good. Everyone has decided to make public announcements tonight.
We want to tell you that.
Later on, darling. What's the news, Veronica?
I'm sure she's pregnant. What? Veronica, are you pregnant?
Oh, Mother, me pregnant? For God's sakes, the news is that you're going to see me very soon.
Can't believe it, dear. I'm really happy. We're finally gonna watch one of those movies you filmed in Los Angeles.
No, I'm coming to Columbia to see you all.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Floor. Happy birthday to you.
Okay. Come on. Pinch my nose. Come on. Pinch it. Yeah, a present.
Oh, my boots.
Hope you like it, okay?
Thank you.
Huh?
Look at that.
How about that? Yeah, Mom and my heart reflected.
Yes. Yes, it's
Don't
very
like
pretty.
It?
Yes, it's pretty, but, well, I thought you were going to give me the boots I need.
Don't be so demanding. To get those, I'd need to see you get your high school diploma first. But that's okay. Look, the family, not the present, is what you need for your birthday. Come on, let's toast instead. Many more birthdays to you. Cheers!
So ungrateful, dear. Martin paid for all of this.
Good evening, everybody. Late, but I'm here. To the prettiest flower in the neighborhood. How do you like it, huh?
Hey.
So tell me, do you like it?
Very much, very much.
Sweet.
Sweet, right, boys? You look like something happened to you. What's going on, huh?
Come on.
It's not a funeral or something.
Boys.
Come on.
All right. Gentle as ever, huh?
Of course, yeah.
That's it.
I want to tell you two something very important here, okay? You're not the first, okay? Or the last will let me in to be like this. There's many that will come after you, okay? That'll be fight overnight like you guys, okay? What's wrong?
I don't understand why you're not happy with your sister's visit when you haven't seen her in so long.
My sister's not coming for a visit, Mother.
Oh, no. Why not?
She doesn't have any money left.
Since when is that a problem?
Since the day I decided to stop depositing in her account.
Did you leave her with no money? But Veronica's far away from us.
Come on, Juliana.
No, she's my sister too. I don't understand why instead of helping her with you, you make life even more difficult. It seems as if you envied her.
Juliana.
Let her come here. Natalia, why did you do that?
I warned her this would happen if she kept wasting the money.
Why didn't you tell me? You didn't ask me.
Ask you what? Let me remind you that money comes from the factory. Anytime I tell you that something wrong is happening, you run away.
Your sister is a family issue, not a company one.
Mother, that's your problem. Did you think that everything goes its own way? When you are ready to face your problems, you can blame me for whatever.
I think we shouldn't discuss this subject in public. And you didn't even consult me about Rodrigo's proposal.
Do I have to consult you too?
Don't
say anything. Rodrigo was the man I fell in love with, Mother. Good night.
Is Beto asleep? Don't be like that. You think I wanted to lose my job, huh? Come here. Why you gotta blame me for everything that goes on here? There's nothing I can do, so I guess
Julianne,
I'm gonna go.
Are you gonna just keep wasting your time in that car? Don't you realize it's generated losses only? I don't want to live like this anymore. I don't want to keep counting the money, opening one hole to cover another one. No, Julian, I don't want to live like this. No, Julian.
We gotta keep fighting, okay? Okay. Things are gonna change. You'll see they will, all right?
They're not going to change if you continue stuck to that car. The race isn't going to get us out of poverty. Please understand it, Julian. How are we going to make a living now? Seriously, what are we going to do now?
I'm going to get any work I can. I'm going to support you like I always have, okay? You'll see. I'm going to get that car fixed. Because I know there's still hope in it. Believe there is.
Mm-hmm.
What you told your mother? Is it true?
Yes. I want to marry you.
I've made previous arrangements. The party room, the guest list, and the priest that's going to marry us will be here in 1 month.
What do you mean?
want Senor Vargas, honey. He's gonna marry us. And I already bought some samples for you to choose. The invitation cards, the food, your wedding gown. We must do all of this right away.
Please slow down, love, will you?
We could be married in 3 months.
3 months?
Well, yes. Didn't I tell you I've made all the arrangements?
No, no. Tell me, are you getting married alone or with me? This isn't an express wedding where you decide everything and I simply wear a wedding dress and say, I accept.
My darling, I just want to help. You're always at the company. You don't have time. You have obligations, problems.
Because I'm always running is why I'd like something as important as my wedding. Precisely that, time. Besides, I don't understand why everything has to be done your way and in a hurry.
Because I don't like to postpone important things. And since business comes first for you, what are you doing?
Taking you to the front door to go home and rest. It's been a very long day, and on top of it, we've got to work tomorrow. I'm so sorry Tulio had to sell the garage.
Yeah, Mom. They told me that the bakery's gone, too.
Gonzalo.
Yeah, ma'am.
That were the oldest ones in the neighborhood.
Don't you think it's strange, Mom?
No, dear. That's not strange. There's nothing that money can't buy. Problem is that dance classes hardly cover food costs.
Stop it. I know where you're headed with this. You watch that money. Don't touch it. I'll keep covering all the expenses.
Oh, dear. I can't believe of all the things you can do, you choose the most dangerous and complicated one.
Mom, it's because I'm not an average guy.
I know that. I'm not asking you to wear a suit and work in an office. Look, there are other sports. Look how good soccer players do. What about golf? Oh, can you picture yourself playing mini golf?
Mom, I'm not a ball, and I'm not going to chase after one. And wear shorts? No way. It's not as if I asked you to leave dancing and start baking pies or knitting. Would you do it? No, right? Of course not, because you're pure energy. You are dance. It's just what happens to me with cars. I get in a car, can't imagine how
yes,
I feel.
Yes, but the difference is that I'm old to start again. You've got your whole life ahead of you.
Mom, you're still young and beautiful. And I know I have a bit more ahead to do, but what I want to do, not what people say. Just as happens with doctors or attorneys in this country who did what their parents asked them to. No, if you don't whine, you'll never dine. Besides, if we haven't made it yet, it's because the moment hasn't come, madam. You wait and see. We'll end up doing what we want because God is with us. Wait and see.
Good morning, Natty.
Amanda, how's everything going?
The gentleman's got in. He's waiting in your office. He's asking us to bring him something to drink and wish me luck. You're not going to need it. Everything will be perfect.
Thank you.
Mr. DeChara, it's a pleasure having you with us at Toledo Candies. How's your trip?
Without a hitch.
What would you like to drink? Coffee? Tea? Water?
I would like to start the meeting as soon as possible. Please, could you call the manager?
I am the manager.
The manager? I don't understand. The factory in the hands of a...
Natalia Toledo. The woman before you.
Excuse me, Mr. Chitaro. I imagine we already did business.
If we hadn't messed it up yesterday, we'd have sponsorship today. And I wouldn't be here inventing homemade parts at the last moment.
Julian, your homemade parts are far better than any original spare. Besides, if I left the racetrack, it was because Ramiro left it, and I wasn't gonna abandon him. That's not me, least of all just to win a race. I mean, come on, do you even know me?
Sure.
We're gonna win. Let me concentrate, okay? I'm here, picturing it in my mind.
Excuse me, coming through. Oh, sorry. Excuse me, move up, please. Thank you. Excuse me, coming through. We have to all move.
Come on.
Thank you, come on. I don't know how I end up listening to you, and I come here and I waste my time.
Shh. The racing is going to start.
The spectators are thrilled here. The racers are starting their cars, as we see. The engines are roaring. The green flag is up now. The race has taken off. There we go.
Concentrate hard now, brother. We got this one. This one's gonna be ours.
The participants are stepping on it. There they go.
Toledo Candies has positioned itself as the country's leading company of its kind, with a public of all ages.
From housewives to children use our products and associate us with a family business that's been growing over the years. But our manager can explain it better to you.
That's probably the most important aspect, our growth. I'd like to show you...
Why don't you talk to me about sales in this country?
This has been the best of years. If you look at our monthly curve, you'll find a 2% increase, and Natalia has more exact data.
If you allow me to finish exposing our export study, we will continue with the information you need.
Go ahead, Rodrigo. You were saying?
According to our market studies at the moment...
Here, I have the survey result. I'd like you to check it.
We can talk about machines, all right? How are you doing regarding that? Tell me.
Of course, Mr. Chitaro. Toledo Candies
Rodrigo,
is a
would
company
you,
that...
Accompany me outside, please.
We'll just be a minute. Please.
Excuse me. I spent 6 weeks writing a report he hasn't even looked at. I did all I could to have everything in order. What for? To be treated like nobody? To make me shut up every time you intervened?
Are you going to start an argument with him? It's a matter of culture, baby. What are you going to do? Ask him to treat you like you're a man?
If I have to, I will.
How long are you planning to spend doing that?
Whatever is necessary.
You have all the time in the world to do that.
Excuse me?
Natalia, whenever I need your time...
You know what? Wait for me out here.
What are you saying?
That I will take care of everything and I don't want to be interrupted. I'm glad you're taking time to see my work.
Where's Rodrigo?
Business decisions will be taken between you and me, Mr. Chitaro.
There's too much money at stake.
I know that. But I also know that Natalia can do it. She's prepared for it. You know her well. You know how she is.
Of course I know her. She's proud, moody, radical.
She's your girlfriend.
Know what? I'm not gonna wait around here till Natalia gets out with a tragic face and empty-handed. No.
Wait. Breathe. Relax for a while. Stay here, will you?
Natalia should be like you. We'll talk later.
I came to see the branding on my store they put on Martin's car, and it doesn't even show.
But I see it. Yay!
Oh my God. If Martin's car somersaults, I'm gonna die. I should leave
place. I want to see my dad. Yay!
There they go as they turn the corner. Look at it. Look at them go.
Buddy, remember the adjustments we did to the car, brother.
Got it, Julian.
Yes, when you come to curve 5, take it narrowly. The car will slow down a little bit. Just step on it and it will respond.
That is it, very close. Esteban Jaramillo, Martin Guerrero behind. Look at them go. That's right. Fast, fast. Go, guys, go.
It was a pleasure doing business with you, and of course, to have you here at the plant.
Well, I'm sure that our future is very promising, you know?
Here.
Thank you.
Have a nice trip.
Thank you. Goodbye.
Have a nice day. Oh, congratulations, Mrs. Manager. You got away with it, didn't you? I was able to manage this company. Why shouldn't I handle a machista foreigner? I'm glad about the business news. Everything came out perfect. Listen, Natalia. Rodrigo left. I think you went too far this time, didn't you?
He has the incredible capacity to get on my nerves. You end up fighting.
Did you accept his marriage proposal? And you're fighting today.
I should go back and look for him, right?
Antonio.
Take me to Rodrigo's house, please.
Okay.
As soon as the title deed is ready, you get the rest. And discretion.
Now don't you worry, I won't say a word, I promise you, right?
That's it, fathead. You got him, Drive. You got him, Martin.
This race is mine. This race is mine. This is my race, Julian.
Step on it or you'll lose stability, brother. Run. Run, Martin. Step on it. Go, Martin. You got the whole racetrack in front of you, Martin. Move.
First place. First place.
We're gonna get it, Martin. We're close now. We're really close. Keep going, Martin. Just a few more turns and we've got this, Martin.
I'm almost there. It's mine.
Hey, what's happening? Martin. Martin, what's happening?
Antonio, watch it!
Martin!
And Esther Van Jaramillo is the winner of Tekken Simo race. Martin Guerrero didn't even make it to the finish line.
No.
Esther Van Jaramillo is the champion. There we go.
What's going on, Tiger? No!